for evening session, have a bowl of rice. That is a suggestion, anyone can do whatever they want, but I recommend that people have breaks and food, and do so whenever we feel like it. That is very much unlike planning. Planning is actually for diet quite stupid and overbearing. That is because planning of food leads to obesity, and cravings are not hunger. We eat when we're hungry, not when we crave. Cravings are substitute for other impulses, and that is not the same as hunger. I offer to the Buddha, to the Dharma, to the Sangha, for the braves. May the providers and the receiver obtain health, strength, longevity, peace, utmost prosperity, and utmost eloquence. God bless this food. Thank you, goodness, of all of the four directions for this food. May we never lack, and may we never fight over food, especially when persons who have no compassion die of killing and keep on insisting that killing is the way. May that not affect us, and may they be wiped out whenever they hold their hand above another person to inflict injuries to die. Be it animal or human, we have a right to freedom, and we have a right to not to have to harm, to be free of harm.